Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Storytime Shake Up with me, Miss Tina, the Youth Services Librarian here at the Harrison Township Public Library. Just a quick reminder, we actually changed the location of our Monday Storytime pop-up. We're not going to be at Waterfront Park anymore. We are going to be on the library grounds at the Veteran Memorial Garden. So basically right next door to Rosso Hall, okay? So I really hope everyone can join us there. It is 11 o'clock in the morning outside at Monday mornings. So just make sure you come to the library and we will be here doing stories. 11 o'clock, don't forget. Okay, so this week on Storytime Shake Up, we're going to be doing transportation. So what are some things that we think of when we think of different types of transportation? We think of cars, trucks, trains, planes, all different types of stuff, right? Well, but before we get started, we're definitely going to be singing our hello song. So can you help me count? Ready? One, two, three. Hello, everybody, how are you? Hello, everybody, how are you? It is such a lovely day, and I'm glad you came to play. Hello, everybody, how are you? Okay, let's do it faster. Are you ready? Get your hands up. Hello, everybody, how are you? Hello, everybody, how are you? It is such a lovely day, and I'm glad you came to play. Hello, everybody, how are you? Oh my gosh, good job, but let's do it even faster. Ready? Get your hand up. Hello, everybody, how are you? Hello, everybody, how are you? It is such a lovely day, and I'm glad you came to play. Hello, everybody. How are you? Good job. Okay, can I see your two hands? Ready? Show me one. Show me two. Good jobs. Can you wiggle your fingers? Can you open them? Can you shut them? Good job. Ready? Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Put them in your lap, lap, lap. Are you ready? Creep them, slowly creep them right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open up your little mouth, bud. Are you ready? Do not let them in. Good job. Okay, so we're gonna start out with some cars. I was wondering, do you know the song "Where Is Thumpkin"? It goes kind of like this: Where is Thumpkin? Where is Thumpkin? Here I am, here I am. Good. So we're gonna sing a song kind of like that, but it's about trucks. Are you ready? Let's see. Where is pickup truck? Where is pickup truck? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Drive away, drive away. Ready? Where is tow truck? Where is tow truck? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Ready? Drive away, drive away. Ready? Where is dump truck? Where is dump truck? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Ready? Vroom, vroom, vroom. Drive away, drive away. Ready? Where is moving truck? Where is moving truck? Here I am. Here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Drive away, drive away. Ready? Where is fire truck? Where is fire truck? Here I am. Here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Drive away. Drive away. Good job. Okay, are you ready for your first book? Your first book is so cool and exciting. It is brand new. And it is called Time for School, Little Blue Truck. And it is by Alice Schertl. Yay. Okay, let's get started. Okay. This is a very, very, very fun book. Horn went beep, engine purred, friendliest sounds you ever heard. Little blue truck came down the road early one morning with a good friend Toad. Little blue truck called beep, beep, hi to a big bright school bus passing by. What a wonderful bus, all shiny and yellow. He stopped and smiled. Hi, little fellow. Inside, everyone sat in a row. They waved out the window to Blue, hello. Little duck called quack. There's school today. Little goat said ma, and little horse said nay. Lamb, chick, and calf called too. Baa, peep, moo. We're taking the bus to school, little blue. How exciting. What a wonderful job, said little blue. I wish I were a school bus, too. You're a good little truck, the school bus said, but this job needs a bus instead. I'm shiny yellow. I'm long and wide, with lots of windows and seats inside. As the bus drove off, Blue heard her say, "Mustn't be late for school today." Down the road went Little Blue, still wishing he were a school bus too. They were almost home when Blue said, "Toad, that's Piggy crying by the road. Oink, 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 I'm late." Poor Piggy wept. "I missed the bus. I overslept." Oh no. "Don't cry," said Little Blue. "Climb in. Let's see what I can do." By now the bus is way ahead. We'll take another way instead. Blue made a turn and left the road. "Hang on, Piggy. Hang on, Toad. I know a path right through this wood. I'll get you there like a school bus should." Bump, bump, bump. The path was rough. The blue was little, but blue was tough. There were bushes and brambles and towering trees. "Croak," said Toad. "It's quite a squeeze. There's no room here for a great big bus." "Beep," said Blue, "but there's room for us." "Ooh," called the owl with mild surprise and looked at Blue with big round eyes. A gray squirrel chattered chee 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 and jumped along from tree to tree. When they came to a stream, Blue splashed right in. "Beep, beep," he said with a little blue grin. "I'm good at streams and getting wet. A little water never stopped me yet." Through the woods, what a bumpy ride. Then there was the road on the other side. "Oink!" yelled Piggy. "You did it, Blue. I see the school and the school bus, too." "Beep!" said Blue. It wasn't hard as he drove right into the school bus yard. The school bus stared and blinked his eyes. "Looks like this job is just your size. You're not big, not yellow, not long and wide, but you had room for a friend inside. You did this job your very own way. We needed a tough little truck today." "Nay, peep, oink, quack, baa, moo." Everybody cheered. "Good job, Blue." The end. And that's the school bus. Oh, isn't that a good book? That is a brand new book, and it's here at the library if you'd like to come in and check it out. Can't wait for you guys to read it. Okay. Are we ready to do a shaker song? Now, at the end of this story time, In the comment section, I'm going to post a link to how to make your very own shaker at home. So whoever your grown-up person is with you, they can help you make one so that when we ever use shakers during story time, you can have one too. All right, I have my handy dandy shaker right here. All right, are we ready? All right, we're gonna hide our shakers behind our back. Okay, ready? Help me count. One, two, three. Ready? Where is shaker? Where is shaker? Here I am. Here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away. Run away. Where is shaker? Where is shaker? Here I am. Here I am. He's bouncing on my nose. Bouncing on my nose. Run away. Run away. Where is shaker? Where is shaker? Here I am. Here I am. He's bouncing on my knee. Bouncing on my knee. Run away. Run away. Where is shaker? Where is shaker? Here I am. Here I am. He's bouncing on my head. Bouncing on my head. Run away. Run away. Where is shaker? Where is shaker? Here I am. Here I am. He's bouncing on my shoulder. Bouncing on my shoulder. Run away. Run away. Good job. Yay! I love doing that shaker song. It is so much fun. Wow. We are going to do another flannel board. Are you ready? There are lots of cars driving around down the street and all around town. What color is this car? What color do you see? Big cars, little cars, beep, beep, beep. There are lots of cars driving around town. What color is this car? It's white. Big cars, little cars. Beep, beep, beep. There are lots of cars driving around town. What color is this car? It's pink, you see. Big cars, little cars, go beep, beep, beep. Well, there are lots of cars driving all around town. Big cars, little cars. What color is this car? He is blue. And he goes beep, beep, beep. Good job. Ready? Big cars, little cars, driving all around town. What color is this car? Big cars, little cars. This car's yellow. He goes beep, beep, beep. All around town. Okay, now big cars, little cars driving down the street. What color is the biggest car you see? Who's the biggest car? He's the red car. Big cars, little cars, beep, beep, beep. There are lots of cars driving down our street. What color is the smallest car you see? It's the yellow car. Big cars, little cars. We all go beep, beep, beep. So many cars are driving down our street. The end. Yay! Good job. Let's pull our cars off so that they are safe. Put them in their parking lot. Okay. Are you ready for your next book? It is called Red Truck, Yellow Truck, and it is by Michelle Robinson. I wonder what this book could be about. Okay, here we go. Red truck, yellow truck, red truck, yellow truck. Tug truck, tow truck, steady as you go truck. Candy truck, load truck, straight back on the road truck. Stop truck, garbage truck, ooh, what a heap of muck truck. Squeeze truck, crush truck, never in a rush truck. Lift truck, shift truck, shove away the drift truck. Oh, he is doing snowplow. Honk truck, blink truck, what is in the thing? What do you think is in their truck? Oh my gosh, we're looking at this one. What do you think is in there? Here I got eyeballs. It's a cow truck. Can you spot the plow truck? Let us see. I think he's all the way in the wide truck, tall truck, parked behind a wall truck. Someone needs a clean truck. Just where have you been, truck? Rolling, dumping, tipping, lifting, ladder raising, dirt pile shifting, climbing, squashing, spilling, mixing, biffing, breaking, building, fixing, going gets tough and the trucks keep going. Pushing and pulling and heavy towing. Red truck, yellow truck, which one would you drive? Blue truck, green truck, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On the road all day truck, on the road all night, all the way back home truck. Engines off. Tight. The end. Yay! That was a good book too. Yay! Okay, so now we're going to talk about the letter of the day. Well, since last time we had letter of the day was A, do you think the letter of the day is going to be B? You're right if you are. It is the letter B. And trucks go beep, beep. And our little truck was blue. What are some other words that start with the letter B? We have baby. We have a ball. We have a banana. And last, we have a beautiful blue butterfly. There they are for our letter B. Good job. Okay. Are you ready to do this? Is big, big, big. Do you remember it from last week? You'll learn it as we go. Are you ready? This is big, big, big. This is small, small, small. This is short, short, short. This is tall, tall, tall. This is fast, fast, fast. Oh my gosh, so fast. This is slow, slow, slow. This is yes, yes, yes. This is no, no, no. That's our story time for today, friends. Don't forget, pop-up story time on Mondays at 11 a.m. is here on the library grounds right next door in the Veterans Memorial Garden. And don't forget to download your shaker craft after this story time. It'll be in the comments. And I'll see you guys next time, but not before we sing our goodbye song. Are you ready to help me count? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Ready? Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. It's been such a lovely day, and I'm glad you came to play. Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. You ready to go faster? Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. It's been such a lovely day, and I'm glad you came to play. Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. Let's do it even faster. Are you ready? Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. It's been such a lovely day, and I'm glad you came to play. Goodbye, everybody. See you soon. Goodbye, everybody. I'll see you next week on Wednesday at 10 a.m. on Facebook. Bye.